I'm Justin and this is Black Opal Direct. My family have been teaching and exploring opal since 1961. Click the subscribe button and enjoy as we dive into the best gem in the world, black opal.
G'day you gorgeous opal-holics out there. Just thought I'd share with you the last live, which was now 2 weeks ago, the opals that I've finished off cutting from them. This one's a 1.43 carat crystal opal, very pretty stone. It's end up being around about a $2,000 stone. It's an N6 and it has a brightness of 4. It's got beautiful play of colour and that nice glassy effect that you love with a good crystal. The next one was that shark fin. People started calling it a shark fin, so they were going with that. It's a 2 carat or 2.02 carat black opal. It has a low dome. It's an N4, so it just makes black opal and it's a brightness of 3. Beautiful green and blue colour with a little bit of, it's called moss pattern really. So quite a nice stone, it's about $1,500. Very pretty. The next one is the 2 carat dark crystal opal. It's not quite black. If it had potch right across we would call it a black, but it's not quite there. So we're going to have to lower its body tone a bit. It has a nice brightness of 3 with that colour on colour, which is because of that thick colour bar, very, very pretty. So I'm quite happy with that. It looks at you from every angle with flags, stone and chaff pattern. That's about $800. The next one is a 1.23 carat dark opal. Now there is a lot of orange and red in this stone, so it's very, very pretty. And that orange and red is what brings up the value of this guy. It's a 1.23 carat and it's an N5 with a brightness of 3 and it's got a medium dome as well. So you can see it looks at you from just about every angle and some of those angles really pop, like that angle there, you get a lot of orange, a lot of red. So that's around about a $2,000 stone, quite a nice gem. And it was an N5 with a brightness of 3, I think I put on it. I think I already said that. Anyway, and what we're all waiting for is that red dot laser pattern stone. And this guy turned out quite nice. That red dot really does move around like a crazy Terminator eye. That is pretty crazy. It's a 3.30 carat. It's an N5 with a brightness of 3 and a low to medium dome. Now, it's very unique, this piece. It's more of a dark opal. So it doesn't have the value of a black opal, but because this dot, this colour, is so unique, it also brings the value of the stone up. So we're looking at around about a $4,000 stone for that guy. Very pretty. There you go. There we have it. They're all there from last week. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Love you all.